really good, Danny. Okay, now go wash out your brush.
Hi. Lisa.
Oh.
Come on, Uncle Maria, stink for us. Sit in the shade, huh?
So, Danny, still drawing?
Nope.
No? Didn't you want to grow up to be an artist?
Not anymore.
No? What did you want to be then?
A doctor.
A doctor, eh? Clever kid. That'll keep you in the bucks. Why a doctor?
Because I want to help people when they're hurt.
Would you listen to this little kid? Hey, you got a good heart, Danny. And that's all you need in life. Now come on, be a good boy and eat your lunch.
Now, make the incision here. Hand me the number 17, please.
Actually, Professor, I think the number 12 would be more appropriate.
Yes, correct. The number 12. Thank you, Mr. Monroe.
Hello there. I'm Dr. Daniel Monroe. I've seen you around the hospital these last few days, and I couldn't help but notice the most beautiful woman here. I was wondering if maybe you'd like to join me for dinner sometime.
That might be nice.
It's a strange profession you have, isn't it, Alan? You take people's lives. Make lies out of them?
Fletcher, it's been a long time.
8 years.
I don't have time to catch up right now.
Speak. Say something. Oh, I want to thank all of you. I mean that. This is the best birthday I have ever had. Who did that?
How can you handle it, Alan? People sleeping and shitting. People stealing from each other. Manipulating each other. Obscenity.
Shh. I can't talk. I'm working.